I went around and released a bunch of the other test subjects. Just like me,
Ty
wasn't looking to make friends or anything. I wanted to give them a taste of freedom. Like I knew, though. The moment I first met them, I knew something had brought all of us together. Friends, team, partner, there was something between us that only we could understand, and that kept us together. We knew that there were still more of us out there, though, and there was only one thing for us to do. We split up, searching for others, but Shadaloo had a ton of those messed up hide, and it wasn't gonna be easy. No doubt we'll have to take care of the trash left over from Shadaloo's fall along the way. Guess the ties that bind aren't so easily severed.
Get ready!
Hey now! Big back!
say. Make it a scrap heap. Fight!
Let's go!
Round one. Fight!
Sonic move. Late!
Sonic move. Big back. Time to hustle.
Late!
Sonic move. Flicker.
Sonic move.
Round two. Fight.
I saw.
As I kept searching, I realized something was off. Something or someone was moving behind the scenes. Who the hell are you?
Oh, yes. I suppose our paths never truly crossed. I was in control of Shadaloo's financial affairs. The pleasure is all mine.
I heard all of Shadaloo's top brass turned tail after Bison died.
But you still swear loyalty to a hollowed-out ship. What the hell are you planning?
Since you asked so nicely, among the scattered remnants of Shadaloo, a movement has started that would place you as the new head of the organization.
What?
Neo Shadaloo, was it now? Suffice to say, you do meet the requirements to be the heir to Bison's throne.
Cut the bullshit! Why the hell would I want that? Say something! I'm not gonna be anyone's pawn! You hear me? We are gonna live our lives our way! Let's go! Ring the bell!
An honor, to be sure.
Round one. Fight!
I am not your enemy.
I don't know what the hell...
No! No!
Yeah!
No way!
Round two. Fight.
Take back.
I present you.
Here. Here.
Now observe.
Heads up.
All of a sudden, we had a name. They call us Neo Shadaloo. The leftovers of the original Shadaloo are dead set on making me Bison's successor. Then you have punks like JP scheming away in the shadow. But I say, bring it on. If that's their game, then we'll give this Neo Shadaloo thing a go. But we'll run the table. We'll set the rules. If we're doing this, we're doing it my way.